I feel good.
We are the Cat's Pajamas from Branson, Missouri.
If you're the Cat's Pajamas, you're the hip of the hip, the coolest of the cool.
Our show is extremely high energy, and when I'm performing on stage, I'm in the zone.
Well, the Cat's Pajamas, we were doing cruise ships for about 2-3 years, and we got sick of sloshing around on the Atlantic, so we decided Branson, Missouri would be perfect.
So good, so good,
so good, Cat's Pajamas, come and check us out.
It's a city with 40 different theaters, 120 shows, 8 million people visit here every year. Branson is known as the live music show capital of the world. There's no better place that I know of in America.
Are you all ready for a good show today?
Yeah! The Dutton Theater picked us up a couple years ago, and now we do over 200 shows a year.
Now you look lovely as can be. Are you lonely just like me?
We kind of tailor our set to be more 50s, 60s, 70s.
Because I need you. I'll treat you right.
We try to do it in a fresh, new, funkier way.
Check our groove.
Pretty woman.
When I hold her in my arms, you know she sets my soul on.
We're very, very excited to show America what we can do and what we've already established in Branson. This is the chance that we've been waiting for to take us to the next level.
Because we're starting to get the hang of it being in Branson, such a small town, and going out to the grocery store and getting recognized. We're really excited to go out to Los Angeles and win the hearts of everybody watching at home.
Can the crowd of Branson make it big on a Hollywood stage? Performing Grand Funk Railroad, Some Kind of Wonderful, here's the Cat's Pajamas. Thank you, Cat's Pajamas. Man, can they get a witness?
Yeah!
Yeah!
Wow, I mean, that was really strong. And the 200 shows a night shows. I mean, it's at 200 shows a year. It might feel like 200 shows a night. There's nothing to be said about the musical impact of what you did. But then I think the next step for you guys is to take risk and be a little more vulnerable and the artistry part. There is art in covering other people's material. You kill the technical part. Your voices are beautiful and amazing. They completely gel. You're selling it. Everything is totally there. How powerful would that be if you said something about yourself in the song?
Sean?
First, I'll shout out Mr. Skinner on the double duty thing with the beat and the bass. He was keeping it moving. And Chris with the beautiful lead and the $1 million smile. And I thought I saw your teeth gleam for 1 second. You guys are definitely entertainers. As soon as you step on stage, someone throws some mics at you. You just exude it like, bam, and then you're just on. And it was fun. It was entertaining. You sold the song. But again, how does it translate to the listener when they're not seeing you? It's just them in the CD or the download. And if you advance to the next round, let's see what else the Cat's Pajamas can do.
All right, Sarah.
Well, you guys are pitch perfect. You're all smiling ear to ear, tons of energy on stage. Like, that is a super tight package. Weird? Was that weird?
Yeah.
She said package.
Awkward moment.
That was some self-censorship there.
I know. Well, you know me. Or you don't, but you're getting to. Moving on. Please, everyone, come with me. I thought it was amazing that you have created this business in Branson. 200 shows a year. Do you know how hard it is to do that if you're traveling everywhere, much less stick and put and having people come visit you? That is an amazing accomplishment. So congratulations to you on that. I'm with the boys. I want to see versatility here. I just want to see what you guys look like in jeans and a t-shirt. And I don't mean that in a weird way either, but I just meant you're so slick and showy. I want to see a different side of you as well. So I'm excited to see that. I got to get out of here.
I think Sarah wants to actually see you in your cat's pajamas. Great job, guys. We'll find out soon if you made it to the next round. Thank you, Cat's Pajamas. We've heard jazz, rap, and now classic rock. These singers are taking on every kind of music, and we've still got two more exciting performances before tonight's final elimination. It's all coming up on The Sing-Off.
They want to see versatility, and we will give that to them if they get a chance, you know?
Like, Robert Ellis wants to see us in t-shirts and jeans.
I'm not mad. I can handle that.